Hello everyone, we're going to be doing a flash cotton 50 degrees with extra rinse in the WIXL 163. This is going to be a proof and quality test of an overloaded towel wash with some bath sheets and towels and whatnot. Pillowcase. Last one. To me, that will be too full, so. I'll just stick them stuff in, actually. Then that'll be it. There we go. Full cup of whites detergent. Eight flash clean, 50 degrees, extra rinse. I know probably people say are going to be why I'm washing towels at 50, because they only need freshening up. So let's go. Let's see how it goes. Thank you. Looks like he's doing the heating tumbles already. Topping up again. I'll catch up for when it's doing the main wash tumbles heating to 50. It's a bit cold at the moment. Stay tuned in the next part. Catch up for when it's on the main wash. OK, Okay, we are on the main wash now, heating to 50 degrees. We topped up a few times and we're washing fine now. Might get some unbalanced spins and some suds locks with this, hopefully. I'll catch up for when it's heated to 50 degrees. Stay tuned in the next part of the video. We're heated to 50 degrees and everything seems to be okay so far. Pretty well chuffed that this machine's well behaving.
Enjoying yourself here, watching the washing. Yeah, should have bought your shorts in.
I bet he does
some
water
that. We'll get there, won't we?
That's good.
Are you going to come with me a bit to sit by Hillary? Of course, Chris will be here soon. Yeah, then when Chris is done what he's got to do, he'll come back in here and watch. Yeah?
Okay. Don't worry, Chris, I'll keep an eye on it.
He's going to check all night, that is. Then he's going to use fast spin, slow spin, and a shake, and a rinse.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's only on the quick 50, so it should take around an hour or so it should be finished around 8 o'clock.
Do you want me to come back here in a bit then? Yeah, all right, yeah.
I'll catch up for when it's on the cooldown or on the first intermediate spin for when all of the drama happens. Stay tuned in the next part of the video. Okay, first intermediate spin. What's it gonna do? Got that. That was a bit of a jumpy start. Bloody hell. I've never seen it that violent. Does it again, that's gonna, oh, here we go. Whoa. Jesus Christ. Leave it all going to the first rinse now. Balancing trash again. Oh, here we go. Oh, what's it doing? Medium distribute. I've never seen this before. $600. Oh, first rinse. Whilst we're filling, I've never seen this machine do that before. I'll do this in a separate video. Okay, first rinse now. After a first dramatic first spin. Bloody hell, that was dramatic.
is it jumping it off?
Good, wasn't it? Here we go, high level rinse now. Okay, draining for the second intermediate spin after the first rinse. Stay tuned in the next part of the video. Okay, we're on the second intermediate spin. You may want to stand back, because it will jump. Thank you. not as bad as before. Oh, Sud's Lock! Or a mini Sud's Lock even. Oh no, he's
there's
just missing it.
I don't know.
Indesit.
Catch up for when it's on the second and extra rinse. Okay, we're on the second and extra rinse.
Good morning. Topping up the high level.
Yeah. That could bang on out of it. Seriously. I'll be at the door.
Here we go. Draining after the second and extra rinse. Stationing in the next part for the third and final intermediate spin. Okay, third and final intermediate spin. Sometimes it depends on if there's one to do or not, but most of the time it's done weekdays except Mondays. But I managed to find one.
Is it documentary
for it? Or is it for a show? It's for a show sort of thing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It might be on that level. Slowing down for the final rinse. There's no fabric conditioner, sadly, because I couldn't find any. So, it'll do for now. Okay, I'll catch you up for when it's filling. Okay, we're filling for the final rinse. And I believe it'll take slightly longer on the rinses as well. Here we go, filling for the high level now. The last symbol is the fast spin, that's when it will get the water out of the towels. The timer isn't broken as well, because if you notice, look.
Ah, you broke it.
Well, look, it's. It's old anyway, so.
That
would
bang on
there,
quicker. Seriously,
that one or that one? Bit alarm on.
Yeah, it probably would actually. So I'm going to
get used to it. What? No. What persisted
that you?
Topped up high level rims. No, not yet.
What? Hey.
I'll catch up for when it's on the final fast spin. Whoops. Okay, final spin at 1600 RPM. What's it gonna do? Oh, the battery's nearly flat. Please don't die on the camera whilst it's spinning. You'll do the anti-tangle after the 600 spin. So what I'll do is, when it's doing the anti-tangle, I'll pause it there, and then I'll redo the video when it's doing the final ramp up. Okay, I'll catch up for when it's doing the final ramp up to 1600. Okay, final ramp up now. Yeah. Unbalanced.
I think it's fine if it's me, yes. only got one drop and I was like, I was like on the
winning, that one.
I was on the winning through the 17 and that was just maybe one more to make, you know, to get the make eight even with the first to the 17 for the final. Yeah, to need one or two. So I've got the sign as you may to win to get the 18 that means with the first to the 17. Yes, but I'm interested. I'm a.
I think this is 1,000 RPM. Lights go out, it means it's done. There. Now we're going on to the final anti-tangle.
after this tumble, I think it should be finished. No, not yet. Still tumbling. Is this it? There we go, lights are gone. Thanks very much for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe and press the notification bell so you won't miss out on any new videos. Thanks very much for watching, and don't forget to keep calm and wash on.